is?
Well, I started off with a hole out from about 140 yards on three, so that was cool. And then I think the seventh hole hit, and then it kind of went downhill, and then the back nine had a little bit better, but
awesome.
It was okay.
So going into this round today, what were your thoughts? What was your goal?
I know what I'm capable of, so I just went out and played, so there was no extra thoughts.
Awesome. So when you and Anna are kind of battling it down the stretch,
that was not fun.
Talk about 17th hole and 18th, kind of what your thoughts and how you played those two.
Well, I knew it was going to come down to whoever birdied first, so I was like, okay, 17, I had a good drive, and then Anna went long left. And she punched it out, so I was like, okay, she's probably gonna make no more than par. And I put myself just short in front of the green, get up and down for birdie, and I just made pars. And then she missed her 5-footer for par as well, so it's kind of where that helped me.
Had a good birdie look on 18,
yep.
Ended up just being enough to make par.
Yeah.
How about your thoughts as you stood over that last putt?
It was really scary, because it was very, not aggressive putt. I mean, it was very slick and just the green, and it was just downhill. So, but it snuck in, so that's good.
So this is your second PKB Major Championship win this year after Atlantic Girls this spring.
Yep.
Tell us how this win here is going to help you as you go into your spring and summer season of golf.
Well, it's a good start to the new year, so got that under my belt, and it's just a good feel for the Annika next, whatever. So I got golf in, so that's good.
Any last words?
I like the sunshine.
Awesome.